Hello, everybody. Welcome to our frontier. This is a quick tutorial about how you can get any song transcribed really fast. Getting songs transcribed is something that we do here at our frontier. So thank you for everybody's requests that you've made for that. But this is a way that you can do it, perhaps, if you don't want to wait for your song to be transcribed here. This isn't a method necessarily that I use, but when I saw how it's done, I could see how it's really useful. And it won't cost you a dime if you want to do the free trial of this program. It's called AnthemScore. Go ahead and just search for it on Google. It's easy to download. After you open the program, go to File, Open, and then just open up whatever song you want to transcribe. Now, after you put in the song that you want to transcribe, it's going to ask you if you want to do the full song or just part of the song. I'm just going to do a part of the song here. It can take a little bit of time if you want to, say, do a whole 4 to 5 minute song. A lot of computer processing going on, so just test it out. I'm going to do this for 10 seconds here. Now it'll ask you too if you want to find the notes for the song, like as in make sheet music of the song for you, or just do the spectrogram. Now if you just do the spectrogram, it will process it pretty quick, but if you wanted to make sheet music for you of the song, that's what really takes a lot of processing power. So here we go, 10 seconds of the song, and I'm going to have it find the notes. So as you can see, as it's loading up, they have these little red spots here. This is a spectrogram, by the way, and basically the piano on the left side of it is showing you what notes those red spots are corresponding to. One cool thing about this is that it's not only going to do piano music, but you can do, say, guitar music as well, which is what this piece is. One thing to note about it, though, is that if the music is really fuzzy, like distorted electric guitars, things like that, it might have some difficulty capturing those notes. Or if you have a lot, and I do mean a lot of stuff going on, like several voices and you know, piano and then guitar and drums and blah, 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 it can be a little bit too much for it. However, if the song is relatively simple and has chords too, it can transcribe it pretty well. All right, so let's hear what the original song sounds like. This is a song called The Color Green that a friend of mine and I wrote a while ago. All right, pretty cool. So let's hear what it sounds like with the sheet music that it made of it. Now, this may not be picture perfect with catching all the information about the song, but it does give you the key, it does give you the time signature, and it gives you a good idea of what those notes are. You can hear them and get a good idea. There are also tools in this part of the program where you can adjust the music yourself, adding notes too, as you can see at the top, or taking them away as necessary. Now, if you don't really read sheet music, you can use this program still on the spectrogram to find out how to play your song. Now, what's cool is if you don't read sheet music, you can still use the spectrogram to figure out how to play your song. Just look at where the red lines correspond to on the piano and see what that note sounds like. You can see also in the lower left, it tells you what note that you're actually playing. So there you go. You could use this to transcribe a whole song easily. You could even just do a part of a song. Maybe there's one part of the song you're like, man, I just don't know how that solo goes, or that piano part or whatever. Just, you know, take that sample out of that song, plug it into this program, and it'll help you to figure it on out. Which I know that is going to be really useful for a lot of you that come to this channel asking for how to transcribe songs. I'd like to, in the near future, make a video about how I transcribe songs, because I don't do it using this method. I just thought that you all might find this useful. So make sure to stick around and check out the video and check out our other videos as well.
Make sure to subscribe and thumbs up this video while still on an emotional high from it and feeling attached to this channel. Also,
thanks for watching. Please click on any one of these videos right here. And while I wait for you to do it, I'll do some interpretive dance of how awesome you are.